And we're back. Time to go into the castle. Tiny Bowser team. All right. Man, Tiny Bowser team. Come on. And smack. Come on, Bowser. Come on up. Get hit. And you go flying. You lose. You lose. You will always lose. Just Belmont. Lava floor. I don't care. Bring it. Richter.
Ready? Go!
Woo! Hot floor. Good God. Come on, get up. He's got some reach on him. And get hit. You're gonna grab the ledge, ain't you? Yep. Eat that up, B. Come on. Come on. Ooh, what do I got? Nothing matters to you. And you're gone. Man, Richter was all over me. He's just like whip, whip, whip. Roy. I like Roy. Roy's awesome.
Ready? Go!
I say Roy just killed himself. Ooh, good. Good counter. Goodbye, Roy. Roy's awesome. But he ain't my bae. Shadow Man. All their good ninjas just doing nothing but neutral bees. Goodbye. That's a way to finish somebody off. Just that uppercut. Oh, yeah. Guess I'll go ahead and do this. Oh, the Ho-Oh fight. Alright. Oh, this is a neutral. This one right here, this one irked me. Ooh, Charizard is juggling. Thank you. Well, I'm not going to lie. That's exactly how I won the fight last time. Charizard kicked my ass and the stage killed him for me. I'll just stay put. So there's that. Twin Bellows. Breathe fire and is giant.
Ready? Go!
Oh god. Come on. Goodbye. I still think Duck Hunt is the weirdest character to put into the game. I mean, Duck Hunt is kind of a Nintendo classic, so I understand why they did it. And Ninja Run. Time to head back. Cross the bridges. And who am I fighting next? Kamek? I don't know. Save teams, fierce deity.
Ready? Go!
Goodbye. Come on, watch out, watch out! Ka-chow! Ka-chow! It's fine, I win. Groudon, huh? Alright. I always thought Groudon was probably one of the coolest Pokemon.
Ready? Go!
And Bowser. Ooh! Nope. That's your final smash, son. Goodbye. But who's next on the menu? Icia? That's how you say your name, Icia? Ah, I gotta fight myself. As a blonde.
Ready? Go!
Oh, Shovel Knight. Goodbye, Shovel Knight, apparently. Ooh! Oh, all right. And goodbye, me. I prefer redheads anyway. Hmm. Next. Let me go and grab this stuff over here. And Princess Peach. Come on, Mario's love interest.
Ready, go!
Come on. Aw. And... ooh, I didn't kill you. That did, though. Your floaty ass. Alright, on to the next spirit. And then the boss. And... all right, Robin with Leon, Lion.
Ready, go!
Get lost. Goodbye, Ridley. Ah. Those are some games I also have to play. I've never played any Metroid game. I need to. Giga Bowser. Fight me. You, what's the matter? You mad that I got Peach out of here? Yeah, you mad. Ow, that was stupid on my end. Wait, why am I trying to attack his tail? He's not Ganon. Okay. I goofed. Because I kept trying to attack his tail. Because I was thinking, oh wait, he fights just like Ganon. He doesn't. I'm a dum-dum.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay. No, bad Bowser. Ooh! And I'm gone. Ooh, I gotta get my wallet out my back pocket. My leg's going to sleep. Okay. Rematch. Alright, let's try this again. My dog's just staring at me. Bad Bowser. Woo! Forgot how much harder he hits in hard mode. And how much more health he has. Ah, come on. And I'm gone. Wow, he hits hard. What is it, man? What is it? Woo, all right. Boy, every time I think he's gonna headbutt, he spins. Wow, okay. Giga Bowser is whooping my butt. Giga Bowser never whoops my butt. Oh my god, and I can't dodge out of that. Back to the action. Ow. And I'm gone. Boy, Giga Bowser has got some power. That's a game I might have to play, Fire Emblem Awakening. I have to play a lot of Fire Emblem games. Oh no! Come on. No! Dang it, I'm gone. He always knocks you up with that. He's like, up and down. He's like, up and you're gone. This is the point where I would switch to my Bowser or Ganondorf. But I'm playing this strictly on Lucina, so... And out. Of course he snatches me. Ow. Dear God. I hate that. Nope, I'm... Nope. I'm gone. Ah, I got sloppy right there at the end. I could have won that one. I could have won that one, but I got sloppy there at the end. I will get this. Bad Bowser. No. Bad Bowser. Ow. Really? And ow. Hey, buddy. Hey, don't bite. He's still a puppy, so he's very much in that puppy biting phase. Three damage on one hit. That's a little dumb. And another one. Oh, I got smashed up. Come on, Bowser. There it is. Every fucking time. Nope. And I'm gone. Continue. Okay. I'm staying with this party. I'm gonna get him, because I can do it. God, he's got a freaking hell of an upper reach. Oh, really? Man, I can't even... I can't even freaking animation cancel. It's just... Ugh. Boy. And I'm 33 and a half again. And I can't even get out of that. Bruh. Alright. Try something else. Since he's Giga, I'm gonna go Giga. At least for the first half of the match, and then I'm gonna be screwed after that. And 33 and a half damage again. Up, up, smack, dodge. Come on. Nope. Got you, boy. Smack you right in the face. Well, that was fun. Anyways, guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.